I copy that.
You hear me?
I'll make you regret that.
Get him.
He's got quick blocks. Got an intruder! All right!
On him!
Strike him quickly! Ah!
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Excuse me, Cal. I am not used to such talkative company.
Do you mind? I'm taking me time.
6 seats enough for you, Grease?
Oh, sure, that's fine. Perfectly adequate, solidly average, just barely cutting it.
I get the point. I'll see if I can find more.
Thank you.
Merrin, your tattoos, do they mean something?
Yes. They are given by our mothers and symbolize our bond with the Coven. Do the Jedi have such a ritual?
Yes. Building our lightsabers brings us closer to ourselves, the Force, and each other.
Strange that an order of peacekeepers bond around creating weapons.
I've often thought the same thing.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that?
What?
Intruder!
Sound the alarm.
Can't top my skill.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. No match for you, right?
Opposition identified. Scatter's failed. Sudden movement unforeseen.
Take the shot! Out of the way! Sudden move! Let's do this! Hit him already!
You will regret that.
Come on, hit him!
Come on, traitor, let's do this.
I hear you. Target is quick. Get away from him! He's hit! Someone should catch him!
Where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
No
this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view. This needs power.
Get
that BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Closer. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. But wrong. Corrupted. Door? Me, BD.
We shall run you down.
Let me see.
He's dead!
I need a stim, BD.
Pain won't stop me. Cannot run. Challenge me.
Hey, BD, let's go. Can you slice this open?
The Jedi! He's in the interrogation wing! Weapons on him!
Get in there! Last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here. BD-1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this advanced, even for the Empire. Beat them down, and turn them to the dark side. Can you slice this open? What would I do without you? I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
That doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers!
Wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Submit.
Let's go. Let's get out of here. Come on. Yee, stay back. We lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but Seer.
Seer, just get out of there now.
Keep moving, Kyle.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Hey, kid. Cal.
See her. She's all right. She's all right. You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. Where to now?